Be boys and girls.
Hiya, my name is Nomad Speaks and I'm a writer slash poet. Well, the field chose me. I've been writing since I was 13, so it comes naturally to me. The challenges I've faced so far are overcoming my own writer's block. I think every writer has something that they try to overcome, and I had writer's block for about 8 years. My biggest achievement so far is having my poems recognised by people at events, actually requesting some of my poems, and being on the Islam channel. I think it's a big achievement for me. My future plans involve bringing out a collection of my poetry and also finishing up my novel, which is based around Somalia circa 1991 civil war.